aging fish. It was big, but square
yep.
So if you guys
fucking spring bass fishing.
Ah, beautiful. Thank you. Oh, see, I found all the parts on Amazon. I was gonna make my own similar to this, but where it could fit in mine, because it's a little slimmer.
Mine fits well.
Beautiful.
jig. This is what we got him on, guys. Finesse jig. Good one. Thank you. Hey guys, thanks for watching. I know it's been a while since my last upload, but life has been kind of crazy, and with everything going on in the world, I just haven't been able to get out as much, and haven't really caught that many fish until recently, so it's been a little difficult to come up with some good content. So I was finally able to do something, a little compilation of the last couple months, and got a couple cool fish, some good fishing trips, even though I'm not catching, you know, a ton of fish in those trips, but still good to get out on the water, be out on the new canoe Flint, and just, you know, enjoying being out there and enjoying the time on the water is really what it's all about. So here's to, you know, the world getting a little bit more healthy and coming up with some more content to share with you guys. Appreciate you guys, and thanks for watching. I'll catch you on the next one.